Umar ibn al-Khattab related that there was a man named Abdullah whom they used to call the donkey. He used to make the Prophet laugh a lot, but the Prophet had to order him whipped several times for drunkenness. One day he was brought before the Prophet drunk, and he ordered him whipped yet again, which prompted someone to say, "May God curse him, how frequently he commits this offence." To which the Prophet replied, "Do not curse him, for by God, do you not know that he loves God and his messenger?" Hadith from Bukhari.